एक्स्ट्रा टाइम।
T20 World Cup has been postponed and it will now be played in India as opposed to Australia. Has that impacted your squad planning in any way, and how important is this series from that perspective?
No, it hasn't impacted our squad planning. I think that we're really comfortable that we've got a squad that we can play in a number of different conditions and against different oppositions. So we feel as though that we've got a lot of bases covered. We've played two spinners there for quite a while in Australia and overseas. We feel as though we've got some good death options, we've got some good new ball options, and our batting's been pretty settled for quite a while now. So we don't see that as a negative. We think that it's still a real positive for our squad.
Hit the subscribe option and the bell icon to get all the exclusive sports videos on Extra Time.